Hello. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Dark Souls. And I know I said I wouldn't, try to fight Sith again until later in the game. But I'm just gonna give myself one more chance to beat him, because I know I can, if I try hard enough. And I leveled up using the dragon on the bridge, because I'm so sick of farming enemies from this part of the game. I just kinda keep going up to the bridge and let the dragon breathe fire on all the enemies. It gives me 555 souls each time, so I put a lot into endurance because I've been neglecting that. I've been favoring strength a lot, and vitality second, and endurance behind that, and everything else I just haven't been putting any skill points into. As you can see, I have a very low dexterity. I haven't put anything into that. Attunement, I'm not even bothering. Resistance is mainly for poison resistance, and it's easier to just get poison resistant armor. And intelligence, nope. And faith has, I started out with 10 faith because of my class, but I haven't put anything into that. Okay. I'm gonna try not to get too upset if I end up dying a lot. Don't want to get too loud. Living in an apartment complex, wouldn't want people to think I'm crazy. Just sometimes games can get a little frustrating, especially in boss fights when you've got the boss down to almost all its health and then it kills you. So it happened with Sif, got him down to almost all his health, and I literally said, just a couple more hits, just a couple more hits, and then he started hitting me, and that was it. And same thing, even worse, of course, happened in Bloodborne. I got Bloodstarved Beast down to almost all its health, literally just 1% was left, and he killed me. I've since beat Bloodstarved Beast in another video, though. I felt like I'd made a huge accomplishment when I did that. How does someone put a note over there? Alright. Alright, here I am at the fog wall. Wish me luck. I hate this boss. I did a few upgrades to my armor too. Doesn't seem to have really helped at all. I actually upgraded him with Titanite shards, the armor that I'm wearing right now. But if I don't get my dodging down, it's not gonna matter what I do. And all my weapon upgrades, I upgraded my weapon to +6. Doesn't seem to be doing much difference. Boss has a lot of HP, there's really no way to get around it. Have these three poison knives. poison him. But there's only three of them. How do I not... I don't understand. Where's my... Oh! Didn't have my Estus out. Stupid. I'm doing even worse than I was before. Gotta figure out why. What? Try as something. Maybe try a double roll. I don't really know what I'm doing wrong in this situation. Stamina regenerate. That's twice. Hey, that's working. Damn. I'm not sure what just happened there. Heal. Oh crap. Okay. In a good position here. Damn it. Right. The damage I need. I just need to be able to take the damage too. Right. Okay. Got him down pretty good. Double roll. Triple roll. No. Don't screw it up. No. Are you kidding me? As like biggest problem is my stamina right now. I had a shield or something that recovered my stamina quicker. Trying to do those double rolls, which I hadn't really thought of before. And at the start, it was really helping. I know I can defeat this boss. I just had to find out how to get good. And that double rolling definitely helping. Like, I was just rolling once, and that's why I kept getting hit by almost every one of his attacks. And now I realize my mistake. Twice on the roll button. And that seems to be working. So, hoping this is going to be the last time I have to do this. Sudden halfway through the fight. Oh my god. What happened? Why didn't it work again? I know I can win this goddamn fight. What's going on here? Stamina is the main issue. I tell you, I want to avoid getting hit as much as possible, because not getting hit is a problem. It's very hard to use Estus in this fight. I have to be under him, and to be under him, I usually get hit because I'm trying to roll forward. And when I'm trying to, use Estus, I'm usually not in a safe place. Very bad. Keep doing that. Stamina! Ah. Rock. Rock got in my way, and I thought I was ready to hit me again. A rock got in my way. It's not fair. I would have gotten him with that. Okay. Okay. Here I go again. And oh, you, that should have been it. That should have been it that time. But a rock got in my way of all things. This is not the Titanite demon fight. I can't believe a rock got in my way just as I was about to defeat him. A rock. Doing that. No. Keeps throwing me off. I can't get. Not good. What the hell is going on here? I keep pressing buttons too much, using up all my stamina. I don't know how I let that happen. The problem with that fight and this entire fight in general, he's so unpredictable. Kept jumping back. Like, always swinging his sword all the time. That time he kept jumping back, and I'm using up all my stamina trying to roll through it, and he's not doing what I'm thinking he's gonna do. I don't win this boss fight in this video, I'm gonna be pissed. This is ridiculous now. Gotta remember, double roll, try not to button mash too much, use up too much stamina. Crap. What? Oh, I can't see? I can't see! Getting my attacks in. Not doing what I'm thinking he's gonna do. This boss right now. I just want this fight to be over, seriously. I thought I had the strategy down, double roll. I almost won this fight, and then a rock got in my way. One thing that really drives me over the edge is that. Now I've taken damage already, and I haven't even gotten to the boss. I'm so sick of this. Recognize when he's gonna do it. I don't want to waste stamina if he's gonna keep jumping back on me. What? This keeps happening. I miss my first few hits. Oh my god, I keep missing all my hits in this fight. Beyond annoying. Oof. Oh my god. That was luck. That was pure luck. Oh. Oh. Stop doing this to me! Stop! Oh, using the heck out of me! I can't even... Oh. guess this doesn't make any difference. All the bosses earlier in Dark Souls are pretty easy. This is the first boss in Dark Souls I have ever truly had real trouble with. I am struggling right now. Better if you don't make your attacks. God, I keep screwing up everything. My God. I don't understand this boss fight right now at all. Is this just gonna be another video of the same thing? I don't know what to do here. I don't understand right now. If I can't beat him by the end of this video, that's pathetic. I thought I had the key, the double rolling. And it doesn't seem to be doing anything. I thought it was, now I'm not so sure. Twice, roll through his attacks, and I thought that was the key. And how is that the key if I'm still dying? I thought it was. Am I wrong? What really bothers me is that my weapon upgrades don't really seem to be making that much of a difference. upgraded my weapon and it's still not doing enough damage for my life. I did the double roll and it didn't do anything. It can't heal. What? Am I this mistaken about the double roll? Because it's not doing anything. Not working like it. I don't know. Better have my armor on. Trying to figure a way to make it so I don't move as fast. I mean, wait a minute. I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going. Trying to make it way so I can move faster. I almost beat him once, and I didn't. Now I have to go through all this crap again and again. I almost beat him once just in this video, and then I get rocked out of my way, and I have to go through all this crap again and again and again. And I'm really starting to get pissed off about this fight. Oh my god, I'm trying to do a double roll, it's just not doing anything. Gotta get out of there. Oh, what? I got hit by that? This fight is so bad right now. Nope. How'd he hit me? Okay. Okay. I got 40,000 souls from that. My heart's beating really fast right now. I mean, that's definitely beating at a higher pace. Oh. That was a fight. That was a fight. From start to finish, every time. And that last time, you have no idea. I have a little bit of health left. I managed to not get hit again, and it was just so... That fight had gone on for maybe, literally, a few seconds longer. That was what would have happened. Anyway, I got... Covenant of Artorias Ring, which will, I believe, allow me to Abyss Walk. And I eventually go down into New Londo Ruins, and then make my way down to the Abyss to fight the Four Kings. Yeah, the Four Kings, and Soul of Sith, Humanity, Homeward Bone. What is that? What's with my armor right now? That's weird. Okay. I got... Oh, still have a lot, a bunch of those. I got Soul of Moonlight Butterfly. Soul of Sith. Acquire many souls or create a unique weapon. Soul of Sith, the great gray wolf who guards the grave of Artorias, the Abyss Blocker. Special beings have special souls. You inherited the divine light sword to acquire a huge amount of souls or create a unique weapon.
Soul of the Moonlight Butterfly.
Soul of the Mystical Moonlight Butterfly, which glitters in the dark root garden. Special beings have special souls, yeah. Gonna retrieve. Although I don't believe I have anything to retrieve. I'm gonna homeward bone that. One place I want a homeward bone out of. I don't want to get lost making my way back. and I'll put that into vitality. And I have 1,361. And I'll just bond to those now. Actually, yeah, I'll hold on to those. Level 46. And I have finally beat Sif. After a so long. A couple days of recording videos and just getting my ass kicked by that wolf. Yeah. About 43 minutes on the video. That's a good time to call it on the video. I didn't expect that to take that long, once I thought I found the key. But you know, I believe I still don't really think I understand that boss fight. Even though I won, I still think I don't understand. It is just a hard boss fight. It's no joke. Like anybody... watch my earlier videos, I didn't have much trouble with the first bosses. This boss is hard. There's no way of getting around it. It's not an easy boss, it is a hard boss. So... I thought for some time that Dark Souls isn't as hard as it made out to be. And to some extent, it's not for me. All I need is a really powerful weapon, and I can get the damage I need to. I just need to be able to do it, and not die in the process. And what you saw there was me basically coming barely, managing to defeat him. Just a shred of my health left. And that's happening in a couple games for me. Anyway, I did finally beat him. I got my revenge. Yeah. All the times he killed me over and over and over again. Stats. I'm at level 46 right now. Vitality up to 30. Vitality and strength. I'll do the math and see. I don't know what level I want to finish the game at. Maybe level 100, I'm not sure. Above 105, 110. I want strength at 50, vitality at 40, and endurance at 30. See, I'll do the math and see how it comes out. I want a high strength and a high vitality, for sure. I'm in a good place right now. Next video, I'll probably try Blighttown. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this part. You're interrupting my video, man. Anyway, like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you on the next one. That was kind of funny, wasn't it? I was like, what the hell was that? That guy had just appeared right there. Not really sure what that was. Anyway, see you on the next video.